dope shit like that, Jerome. Oh, hi. Welcome back to Kids. Follow your dreams. Yeah. Wanna get a mansion, a jacuzzi, a theater to watch my movies, couple whips and lots of fancy things. The kids, they call it Goonies. I see the future, crystal ball, mirror, mirror hanging on the wall. Who the flies, white boy of the mall? Got your girlfriend screening all the calls. She bubbling, we fucking and you cuddling. Like, baby, where the fuck you been? Don't wanna tell you she in love with him. So, we ain't saying nothing. You could probably tell she bluffing, cause she kissed you with the mouth. She gave me head with my concussion. Yeah, she blushing, all red. Wanna rush in,
so we have been pre-running all
that
week.
Bitch like you the fed. So she says she in love with a rock star. Rock star, wanna smoke my weed. So she asked me where the tops are. Tops are.
Oh,
top drawer.
Oh,
yeah. Blunt, then let me take them home and do anything I want. I said, baby, I can ride ya, just let me get inside ya. I can take you higher if you hit this vaporizer. I got that dope dick, I be a supplier. You grabbing on my sheets and hitting notes like you Mariah. Obsessed with me, undressed a freak on ecstasy. I'm out and then she texting me like, what you doing next week, next week?
So he just went out that way. Some nerds.
Top drone.
Alright, good morning. It's another race day. We're at our house getting in San Felipe, getting ready for the San Felipe 250. Car's prepped and ready to go, getting the chase trucks loaded with the final things. And let's see how the drivers are doing. How's it going?
Good, ready for San Felipe 250. Car is ready and excited to get to race. It's a fun course. I just remember last year was just whoops the whole time, just pounding you, and this one's got two long dry lake sections and some more high speed stuff, some really twisty flowing stuff, so really fun, and car feels really good. Did work on the shocks. Jordan from Dirt Coat did some work on her, and it feels really good. So engine's running good, Danzio engine with the fuel factory power, so we're ready.
Cool. So we have been pre-running all week. Ezra had to go to school, but I'm gonna do the live stream for this race, so Ezra's gonna hop in the car and navigate for him. So he got here on Thursday on his 21st birthday. So Ezra, how do you feel today?
I'm good, excited. I haven't been back to San Felipe in a while, so I'm excited to be back. But yeah, can't miss out on the action. So I had to go to school and get to have a birthday party and get to race, so I'm stoked. Mm-hmm. But yeah, should be fun. Excited, it's a fast course, rough. But I think we both enjoy the rough stuff and that's where we excel, so excited.
Cool. So you guys feeling good?
Yeah.
Ready to go?
We're ready.
Just about ready to head to the start.
Ready to rip.
Staging.
Cool. That's it. They've used that front bumper before. Might be using it today.
Hopefully we just pick better lines.
Yeah.
And get by people.
Mm-hmm. And they
run, they're done.
See you guys later.
Okay, see ya. Guys. Have tons of fun.
Good luck.
Thank you.
Be really careful.
Hey, Coco. Hey, good boy.
He wants to go for the races.
Yeah.
There he goes, huh? Coco, you chase dog? Parece oso.
Bye. This shit right here, damn it. I've been doing this a long time.
And speed song.
To the bike, go. The whole time, I just stared at the pavement. Spent the last 10 on a half gram. Nothing I'm gonna say. Bitch, you want for a time to drive? Can you please do a solo? Cause I'm blowing my heart. Fireworks, 4th of July. I got my hand on the one I want you to fly.
Much further down.
middle. That's our planned fuel stop. This is the first alternate. So we have Chase 2 here. We're going to fuel. We're supposed to have some other crew members that were coming, but they were going to cut it close. So it might be me fueling and Robert behind me. So I have my suit on, and we'll do just a splash and have them keep going and then do a later pit. So Brooke Perfect is at the start of this pit, a couple miles down. And she's got a handheld radio, and she's going to tell the car if there's any cars in front or behind them, and that'll determine if he's going to stop here. If there's cars near him, he doesn't want to lose the position, so he's going to keep going past this pit to the next fuel stop. So she'll keep him updated, and we'll make sure we're ready here. And our Starlink's not working, and we're supposed to go live. We have no internet, so we have no idea where the car is. We'll just wait until they get radio contact, and then we'll know what's happening. But yeah, hopefully they're in a good position.
We are out of fuel at where we are stopped at mile 149-150. Out of fuel, mile 149-150.
We just found out, we got the live stream going finally. We switched live Starlinks to one that works, and we were able to watch them, and they stopped, and you could hear them looking at things, trying to figure out what's wrong with the car, and they ran out of fuel.
At what miles?
At race mile 149.6. And our guys are at 158 with fuel, so short 10 miles. The Chase 3 is going to try to get to them and get them fuel so they can keep going at least. And we're just going to keep on going to our next visual farther south, so that way when they keep going, then we'll know. But we had two alternate fuel stops planned, and he bypassed the first one, and he should have been able to make it, but must be consuming a lot more fuel than he thinks, so that's the update for now.
Mother, just let me be emperor. Mother.
issues. He ran out of gas, so they Chase 3 came and brought them some fuel, and then they're going to go to their planned pit stop and top off the car. And we are at Chase 1, we're Chase 2, and we're at our pit at Morelia Junction. And it was alternate pit, so he shouldn't be stopping, but since he ran out of fuel, then we're just going to be ready just in case they need to put a splash in before the finish. But at least they're moving now, so that's our update.
Chasing going?
So chasing's going really good, but we are Morelia
Junction,
and for our new truck it's doing pretty good, but it's pretty hairy at times as well. But I got the best chase crew for the day. I got Sis,
Brooke, and Rubber Toe in the bag.
He's so hustling.
Yeah, he's been hustling mega today. So yeah, so having a great day. Not so much for the race car, but it's been a good chase day for us.
Also, Brooke's been hustling. She got ran over.
She got tire marks.
I got ran over.
She got tire marks from her toes.
She got tire marks.
Toes to her shirt.
There's Robert hustling. We're not even letting him change.
Stay ready.
Yeah. Yeah, we just did one can at Morelia Junction. Just in case, since we already ran out of fuel. So we're gonna chase him down the road. We won't catch him, but we'll just stay in radio contact just in case anything goes wrong, and then we'll meet them at the finish and then party for Ezra's birthday. Right, Brooke?
Oh yeah, we're gonna rip tonight.
We're gonna rip at Rockadile.
No.
We're gonna rip all up and down the street. We're gonna be there.
What did they say? San Felipe ain't ready for us.
San Felipe, the streets, we're coming.
Oh. San Felipe is a tough race, and we had a little bit of engine management issues. So had to change plugs about halfway through the race, and then just had to kind of manage the car to the finish.
A lot of the drivers were saying that the course ran really fast today. What are your thoughts on that?
Yeah, I think it was about the funnest San Felipe course that they put together. It had a good flow to it, fast. Some really, really rough stuff, like as usual, but the whole thing wasn't that way. So it was nice going across the two dry lakes, Laguna Salada and Diablo, and then some fast downhill sand washes. That was fun. We hit our lines, and we were started seventh by the silt beds. We were up to second, and close to making a pass, and then that's when we started noticing the engine missing. So it was going really well. The crowds are amazing. It's just cool to see that much passion for off-road racing, and. The pole line road heading out over Zoo Road crossing, we ended up racing basically through the crowd, trying to get by another car. There was people on our left and right, so it was, there was people on the right side of the course, but on our left, so that was crazy. And then Ezra noticed at the, coming in at the end, the sand dunes, just covered completely with spectators, and so we're finishing behind. To see that many people sticking around is really cool. Next, now get the car ready for the Baja 500. We're really happy with the suspension. The engine was definitely really strong. We're gonna figure out what the engine management issue is, and be ready for the 500.
Oh, we still finished.
Contaré la historia de una famosa persona. Todos la conocen con el apodo de Chona. Todos la conocen con la primera canción.
Started. It's super fun.
Yeah,
we loved us.
I got a bunch of San Felipe pinstriping on my truck.
Oh, nice. On the factory Toyota.
Yeah.
TRD Pro.
Yeah. You guys have the, what are they called? Kamikazes ready?
Oh, no, you can go make them. Is the car back yet?
Head to the start. Head to the finish. Start finish. No me quedo atrás. Porque quiero
amarte. Más y más. There's Cape Adventure. How'd it go?
Time for a beer.
Time for a beer. See any spec truck carnage?
No spec truck carnage, but there was spectator carnage.
Oh, really?
There was a dude, we had just like basically stopped because some lady like fell in the course.
Well, Brooke saw carnage when we dumped her off.
Oh, yeah.
A spectator roll.
It's a spectator roll. I don't even
I'll
see
insert the video
here. They DNF themselves.
They DNF in the pit.
Bro, they aren't even racing.
Yeah. The 16 cars in class 11 downtime.
UTVs, 12 cars.
They're all in the way.
I mean, we won class 5 basically, so.
Basically did.
Yeah.
Nice.
Snow got my class 12 win.
Yeah!
You guys want a sticker?
Yeah! Yeah.
Sticker! After that, the car's still running really bad. We're limping to the finish, and our 10th car passes us. We're like, oh no! We got a race on.
Oh, really?
The
car's still running bad. Receive the message I'm sending. Do you hear about the Guinness I'm blending? Do you hear about all the time we're spending? Don't make sure there's no wrong kind of bending. Well, things are looking splendid. All of my Guinness and my peanuts blended. And you have received the messages I've sended. Yes, Rastafari name defended. Well, it's no coincidence. Yeah.
La camiseta. What is it, Dad? What'd you make?
Okay, we got some kamikazes.
Nice. Oh.
Thank you for all the help today. Just chasing us around, getting us where we need to go, getting us fuel, following my crazy instructions.
Hey, what was thrilled with doing?
Dang it, Dale.
Dang it, Dale.
Big, big happy birthday celebration, 21st for Ezra. Yeah.
Woo! How was it? Your first ever shot.
First ever. Thank you. Let's dance.